In order for you to start using Luke, double-click the Luke icon. You will receive a screen which asks you to put your username and your password in. This is supplied to you with the email that was sent to you. Once you have put in your username and password, click the Remember Username and Password box and then press Save. This will show you the How Peer-to-Peer and Luke Work screen. Once you have read this, press the Close button. You are now ready to connect to the Luke network. To do so, press the Connect button, and you are connected. To start searching, press the Search button. This will take you to the Search screen. At first glance, you get the language and the artist and the type as a drop-down menu. If you choose a language by pressing on the drop-down menu of the language field, choose the language that you want, then press the Search Now button. Luke will now perform its search to find all available files from all Luke users. Once you have decided on the file that you do want, double-click it. A green arrow will be placed next to the file to indicate that the file is incoming. To view your incoming files, go to the Incoming button. Here you will see the file incoming to your computer. You can continue to search by pressing the Search button and choosing another language and pressing Search Now. Again, you can click on the file that you want. A green arrow will indicate. Then you go to your incoming screen. You can search using the language and the artist field. Click on the desired language, then click on the artist field. Select an artist, then press Search Now. This will give you a list of all available files from that language and that artist from all Luke users. On the search screen, you also have a simple search. Here you can type whatever you like and press the Search Now button. Once again, this will give you a list of all files available from all Luke users. Once you have decided on the file that you want, double-click the file. Again, the green arrow will indicate your incoming files.